the nether because
I don't know why I just started recording.
Hi guys, it's me Bob here, and today we're gonna kill people.
Alright. Well, sorry, I haven't been recording a while. I've decided to take a break for a couple weekends to play some Halo and Murder Miners. Now we're back, and we did. When you see this, you're probably gonna think, oh no, you didn't take a break. But no, actually, we all did this in about half a week. So.
We took a break from recording, but we definitely did not take a break from playing.
Well, actually, a couple of weeks I did. I played Murder Miners and Halo. Remember?
If you guys want to be my friend on it, it's just, yeah. So, yeah, we have Bird, of course. Yeah.
I'm new here, so I don't know what I'm doing.
Joe is brand new. This is his first time ever joining the world.
I'm just taking stuff that does not really matter.
Bird, I'm right next to you. I'm stuck in a door. Help me, Bird.
What, Mom?
Help. What, Mom?
Wait, I hear someone.
Alright, bye, Mom.
Wait, how do you guys get all that armor?
Oh, and so, hey, so, Joey, follow me.
Do you guys have Minecraft, though? Because, yeah, we need Minecraft.
Holy crap.
I do not have a Minecraft.
See the hotel thing? I built the hotel, Hammer built the ship.
Hey, I got one question. Is this on, was this on survival or was this on creative
survival.
Sometimes?
Yeah, it's all survival. Well, actually, I only joined this world, like, a month ago. That's when I first played, like, a month or two ago.
How long have you been working on this world?
He said, like, a year. Oh. Oh, my world isn't loading it. My world hasn't loaded up yet. I hate this part when I join your world.
I hope you don't mind. I actually took an iron sword.
We don't care. I have full enchanted diamond armor and full enchanted tools, so I really don't care. My world is not loaded up yet, so.
Can you take a detour?
Whoa.
I'm at the hotel right
Wait,
now. So.
Why didn't you stack this bread? Or you just put it out like
that? We just put it out like that on purpose. Someone stole all the food. All those chests were filled up, and someone just came in and robbed.
I swear, I didn't do my life. I didn't do anything.
Am I even Gavin? Do you know Nookmaster Joe? Anyone?
No.
Oh my god.
Can I have a fishing pole?
No, he's a major troll. He's so straightforward. He doesn't sound like he's like.
Hey, do you guys have carrots in this world?
Not yet. We're trying to kill some.
No!
What?
No! I have a freaking saddle and a fishing pole. No! I need a carrot. I want to get a carrot. Oh yeah, can't you kill zombies just to get a carrot?
Yes.
Yeah. Can you get potatoes as well from them?
Yeah.
No, you can't.
Thank you.
Oh, what?
Oh, you can't.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I don't know anything.
Is there any way we can get emeralds?
No, you cannot get
emeralds. I want to ask Joe this. I don't know if he knows it.
I found a zombie.
Spawn.
I found a zombie villager.
Ooh, keep him there. Don't let him out of sight.
I just killed him.
Yeah, we need to cure him.
I didn't know they randomly spawn.
Yeah, they can randomly spawn.
Wait, no, I found a zombie. Wait, is that a zombie or is that a zombie villager? Yeah, that's a zombie. I'm gonna try to get carrots for you guys. Not for you guys.
I'm just trying to get all my world loaded. Crap, there's no more minecarts at the minecart chest.
I know. There's like nothing in these chests. It's all been like raided or something.
Yeah, you guys changed this world since I've been on. Gavin, the phone, go get it. Again, it's versus rank. Don't talk.
Hey, tell Hobo that there's only gonna be max of 6 people in the party, and there's invite only.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get my wool loaded up. Yeah, wait, don't answer it.
And join the party too.
Okay,
first source
faint
won't stop.
I'm going to this big house with the red like car in front of it. Please tell me this has food inside.
It's F Hammer's house. I'll give you a house. Just follow the rails and you'll find the town.
Well, you can't promise me that I won't take like I'm probably gonna take some food. I'll take 9 pork chop and 1 chicken. That's all. That's bad. Oh, there we go. Now, cake. I didn't know there was cake here.
Yeah,
what are you doing in the house?
Huh?
Corey, I mean, Bird, just head over to Spidville.
I need to take some gold for something. Whoa! Yeah, it's only like 10.
I'm just trying to get my world loaded up. Okay, I'm at the Bird Country courthouse.
Okay.
There you are, Ham.
Hi, I'm gonna invite Inferno and Hobo.
Yeah, but there's only gonna be 6 people. Well, wait, Inferno?
Yeah, Inferno.
Hammer, then there'll be 7 people, and then Hobo will be 3 people. I was planning on making Inferno because he's complaining about this worldwide game a lot.
Dude, he just said that because I had to
break stuff at Spetville
right now.
Alright, Hobo, there's 6 people in the party, but if Inferno apparently joins, we'll be 7. And now...
Someone's breaking stuff at Spedville.
Who?
I'm just
feel like...
Who cares about
Hobo,
Hammer? I really don't care about him.
Of course you don't.
Hammer, he stole from me.
No, he didn't, did he? He trolled
yes,
you.
Yes, he did.
Dude! Bids is living in the fishing docks.
Ew.
No, I made this house. What are you talking about?
Oh, I thought you were. It was this. Okay. Wait.
Inferno, I'm gonna have to mine up. Okay.
You can't make houses here because you're only the mayor can make houses here.
No, I can't.
Well,
I
didn't give permission.
Man, I wish I could travel easier.
We are lost.
Hey!
Come where I am, Inferno. I'm digging
what,
up.
What happened?
You guys are really far away.
What happened to Spidville? It just...
Oh.
I thought I found the exit, but it was a freaking almost a lava pit. Okay, I'm gonna... I'll give you my stuff, and then I'll kill myself.
Bird?
No, Inferno. Come with me.
I don't know how to get out here, though.
So long.
Come with me. I am digging the way up.
Cooper,
okay,
he's allowed to build his own house.
Yeah.
Can you see my gamer tag?
Hobo, do you know where to go? I hate this leg.
What?
I need furnace.
He just passed me.
I don't think I've done any mining.
Down here. Inferno, down here.
Yes, I have done no mining.
Well, you found the exit?
Nah, I'm making one. Ah, there it is.
Yeah,
okay.
Man, I think
I have a bunch of furnaces. Yeah, I have a bunch of furnaces.
I will tell you if I find.
I'm just looking out Spedville to make sure nothing got stolen or something. The portal up there. Joey.
What?
Yeah.
I'll let you live in Spidville. It's the,
I'm not even close there, because I need to break
Is there a mayor yet?
By the ocean.
Just walk. Like, I had to walk there because I didn't have any minecarts on.
Wait, Inferno, do you have a map?
My map's not.
There's 3 people. Are the 4 of us, like, the number one players in that game?
I don't know. Inferno, do you have a map? Because I don't know. I already found sand.
Oh, yeah, guys. Casey
and
cares.
I'm not, like, way...
Well, no.
And, like,
yeah,
I'm not even close to up.
Hey, does anyone know
Can
where
your map?
The... Does anyone know where the, who was living in the fishing dock?
What level did you start on? 15?
No, come with me.
I found it. Come here.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's down there.
Sweet, yes.
I'm just gonna hurry up and join.
Oh,
we will eventually.
It might be a well. Wells everywhere.
Well, hurry up.
If it...
hurry up to go.
That's funny because we're staying up later tonight. If it lags hardcore in his game, though, I'm not gonna stay in it.
Alright, my map's starting to load.
Okay.
It's gonna take us forever.
This is killing my hunger right now. This is like.
I just ate, so.
I only have two potatoes and one. I don't know. I only have two potatoes and one bread left. What about you? Golly, God. Finally!
Okay, you can see my house.
Yeah, I
see.
What are you guys trying to do?
Dude, we're on another world. I started up. It's a new survival.
This so far. Oh, look, there's sugar cane over there.
Yeah, Hobo already has some sugar cane.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna make a new law at Steadville. No more making houses unless the mayor says yes. But you can keep your house. You can keep your house.
I made a house.
Hobo, did you just lag out? Or
yes,
did you
whatever. You can keep your house.
Thank you.
Oh,
okay,
gosh,
here, President Joey.
He did?
Joey, follow me.
I lagged out, so I joined his game.
And then I'll follow me, and
hold
I'll
on.
Take you to your new house.
Hold on, wait, let me get this flower. There we go.
Okay.
Oh, it's a yellow color, it's cool.
Okay, I'm gonna join Elbird.
Okay, wait, me.
Hey, bring Joe to the job offering center,
because
he'll probably need a job.
Are we like the mayors? Or us four like the mayors?
I'm the mayor of Steadville.
There are six people on this world. Seven! Hammer, you're yellow!
Okay, Hammer,
why'd you punch me?
Joe, help me.
My map's
I'm
not
pink.
Oh, that's
right
Hobo. Here, I'm gonna invite Hobo. Hold on.
Oh my gosh, dude, eight people in the world! Max record!
I've had 12. No, I'm kidding, you can't have more than eight.
You can't have more than eight now,
I know. Did you fix the railway?
Joe, when your map loaded up, just come to me. I'll give you a new half.
Guys, this is like major railway.
I know, I'm...
Hobo, join the game, you'll be the eighth person!
He already did.
Joey, I'm at a platter. I'm actually the seventh person. No, Joey,
I'm
up here.
I'm liking so bad.
You are in your new house.
I'm not even in a chunk. That's how bad I'm like.
Alright, bring Joe to the job offering center.
I don't even know.
No, my minecart. Hammer, can you get my minecart?
Hmm?
Are you back at your house?
Yeah, I'm lagging.
You too?
Diner, where are you?
I'm at this farm.
Here, Tyner.
Does anyone want to sacrifice, like, getting, like,
Here, Tyner, can you give me...
I'm the game lagging, I'm the host.
Can you give me
5...
Yeah.
Random yellow dandelion?
I can't even load the world. It's too much fun.
Hey, Sid, do you mind not playing on this world, or do you want to stay in this world?
I kind of want to stay, put my house up a little bit.
You know why I want to leave. What are you doing, Joe? Why are you hitting me?
I need 5 diamonds.
Oh, my
God.
Pig blind eyes.
Who has blind eyes? Seriously.
He's one of my favorite.
Audio.
Do we have nine people now?
Hey, I'm not even moderator. Bird, can I be moderator?
No.
He's gonna kick people if you get make a moderator.
Many
dude, I'm not gonna kick so many people. Dude, shut up. You don't know what you're talking about. I've been friends with Bird for 2 years. I'm not gonna kick random people from the game.
I want to stay in it. I just want to.
I
want to
stay, but it's like super laggy for me.
Yeah. My world's barely loading. Usually there's only like three or four people when I play on.
You give me 5.
I'm on that. I'm on the train tracks, just telling you, if you want to help me. I need you to punch me.
Hmm?
I'm on the train tracks by the Spidville. Can someone come and punch me?
Never mind, I'm sorry.
I thought you were talking about, like, here.
City?
Can you see if my minecart's there, Hammer, though?
The nether portal?
Hey, the bird.
From. To Spidville, load it up. Load up.
I don't even know what's going on.
Since there's so many people in this world, and it's so big, it just lagged.
Yeah, I know. I had to quit because I was stuck in the ground. Can you see me now?
Hey, Bird, did they patch a duplicated?
No.
Nope.
Hey, so, can you knock those bookshelves yet?
What?
In the store. The bookshelves.
No,
someone's mic is lagging. I just unplugged mine.
Now you got
it was mine.
Sheep in here.
Who's has our static sound?
Not
I don't
me.
Know. I just fixed mine, but so it wasn't mine.
Dibis.
I can't believe it come back, but if I do, now I'm gonna have to put up the entire world again.
Alright, so this is what's gonna happen. Who wants to stay on this world just in the party?
I do. You don't want to stay. I do.
Jared, do you
want to
stay?
Yeah, that's yeah.
Camera, let's hang out from your house. Yeah,
what? Hold on.
Everyone lives in this village
there's
now.
So many people.
Yeah, just pick somebody.
They're lagging me out.
I really want to stay, but it's so laggy.
And one person could just make all the difference.
Okay.
Don't look at me, because I am always on this world.
Yeah, I'm on this world a lot, too.
I've put me in...
Yeah, I'm on
this
world
a lot, and
I've never had a bad connection. Let's do it!
Hey,
who do
you want to get off the earliest tonight? I want to know that.
You?
I am.
Besides
you, Bird.
I'm staying up the latest.
I can stay up as late as I want.
Inferno, Polo,
stay up
here,
too.
Stays.
I'm
going
to be honest, I don't know, but I mean, all arrows are pointing on you, like, not literally.
Send back my minecart.
I need
my minecart.
Maybe when less people, or when some people have to go, I can invite you later tonight. Is that okay?
I'm fine by me, as long as I don't
Hammer.
Need to get the world.
Where'd you go, Hammer?
Oh, I'm in my house right now.
I'll try and invite you tonight, listen, okay, Sid?
Alright.
Hey Hobo, you want
some
potions,
can you send me my minecart? Can you send me back my mine?
Hey Hammer,
I have a question.
Hold on.
Here, how about you just stop?
Okay.
Can I
So wait, Hobo. Wait, Inferno, you want a minecart from my house?
Yeah, mine came back because it hit the wall.
Oh, I have two minecarts. Hammer.
I just sent one back. Don't give them to me.
Oh my gosh. Hey, okay.
Can you leave?
Left?
Alright. So it's gonna
it's
leave.
It's still
so...
laggy.
Yeah, because of all the lag. So it's gonna leave. We're gonna see if that helps.
Okay. I didn't know if he left yet.
No, he hasn't yet. It doesn't help that everyone's at one spot. Okay. In the game.
Inferno! You're your
what?
Actual color. You're the sugar dragon color. You're purple.
Wait, what?
You're purple! You're sugar dragon!
Oh, there's my minecart. What do you mean?
Your color's purple.
Hey,
your tag is purple.
Yeah, that's actually
better.
Okay. Yeah, I'm at Hammer's house and I can see clear to his SS Hammer.
I don't get
I
what you mean
see it
by
clear to that.
But though.
He just
okay.
Don't
get
the game yet, though.
Press select or whatever and scroll down to
just
your gamer tag. Purple. Your color is...
Oh, I get what you mean now. I get what you mean.
Oh,
yeah.
Dang, who has the damn gym?
Oh, wow.
Yet?
I could tell that it got a little bit better once he got kicked.
Whoa. How? Do you guys your own creator for this? Just how do you guys get gold and lapis up here?
Duplication. Wait, up there? Oh, we've been duplicating.
Lapis ore, I meant, and gold ore.
Oh, they have silk touch pickaxes.
Yeah. Wait, even though gold even ore, you don't even have to get silk touch to get gold ore.
Iron.
Lapis.
What?
Well, silk touch is used for lapis.
I'm at this random dude's, like, a big whorehouse.
Hey, Hammer, I have a question.
Well, I see
you.
Hammer,
I see the casino.
Come here.
What, hobo?
Can
what?
I
who wants to come to...
What?
Who wants to come to my house? Who wants...
Oh, my God.
Do you want to come to my house?
Can I live with you?
No!
Who?
This
you
is
don't
the
want to come...
house.
Yeah, you can live with me.
You don't want to come
for...
to my house?
I live in Steadville, but...
I have
hobo.
A house.
You,
wanna, you
can get
you
the bottom
bunk,
and
me,
I can have the
me.
Top.
Follow me.
I said I have a house. Do you want to see it?
Okay.
That's what
and
I said.
And, Hobo, if you want to, you can put some of your valuables in the ender chest.
Okay.
Oh,
why won't he respond?
House.
I have a house. Do you
my
not hear me?
My island is up for sale,
my Lord,
everyone.
My world isn't loading.
My island is up for sale.
Mm-hmm.
The
Wait,
person
no,
that just
mind.
Showed me
I'm
house.
Keeping my island, because remember me and Hammer? Mine. Yeah, mine.
Oh yeah, I remember that. Yeah, keep your island.
Okay, stop site right here.
Yeah, I like it anyways. It'd be weird if someone else had it and they, like,
yeah.
had to get...
Are you seeing some
I would have to get
here.
Permission to get into one that I previously owned.
Yeah, I'm just... I'm
are we going to sleep?
Whoa.
This is hilarious, just doing the bottom bunk.
Oh,
Hobo, come out of that bed and make yourself at home, like, store some tools away and stuff. You can, yeah, go ahead and live with me.
Well, I'm gonna put Hobo Man's Fury away. Put
keep in mind, Hobo, I can't even, get into his
what?
Stuff
I can't,
and,
hear you.
Can't even get to your stuff.
Watch
since it's an ender chest.
Wait, creep, what does this mean, creeper repair?
Yeah, you can be a creeper repairman. You get one gold,
yeah.
You get...
He scared me.
Two gold for one repair. My
Inferno.
Bed.
That's my bed. My bed.
You're like floating, going third person. You're like floating on the bed. Watch me, watch me.
So
look
Inferno.
At me, look at me.
Yeah, I know.
Look.
Down my bed.
Watch me glitch. Watch me glitch. Oh, no.
Hey,
damn it.
Remember now with anvils, now we can repair our tools.
Yeah. You'll be like a guard.
Inferno. Yeah, okay.
You realize how much this hurts.
Wait, if someone's at
Joe,
prison, they
want?
Guard them?
I want to be the police.
I thought I want...
Wait,
yeah.
Oh, dude,
I
you look
five
so,
jobs.
Dude, okay, look at me.
Wait,
I look actually really cool.
Wait, so they're guarding at my prison, the one I built?
That one
they can, or they can guard at the prison that I'll eventually build in Vegas.
Wow. Do you want to see my prison?
They
you
can
want to
also
see my
guard
prison?
At yours, too. Depending, because there are three policemen.
Mom,
I'm
what are you doing?
I'm the carpenter that uses sugar as a pickaxe.
Okay, everyone just go to bed. Who's supportive for you? Can I please have, like,
Who's supported future?
Moderator.
I just gave myself. I just named myself a sword called Beast Sword.
Dude, can I?
Why does everyone I know have like Beast in his name?
Including yourself.
Terraria.
Oh my
beast.
Gosh! Close the door, dungeon.
Dude, look out. Are you guys gonna sleep? Cause I want to brew some potions.
That was Hammer.
I didn't say that. Oh yeah, thanks. Okay.
Unless you're deaf. Wait, I think I have sugar in my ender chest. I think I'm that rich.
Watch out!
Oh, come on.
Oh!
I'm gonna hit. Are we going to sleep or what?
No, we're finding creeper right now. We'll go after. Okay,
let me know when you sleep.
Wait, there's one, two.
Dude, this. Anvils break really fast.
Well, they're easy to make, though.
No, they're not. You have to have a lot of iron without duplicating. I mean, like, without.
Because they're not easy to make.
I like anvils.
You need four iron without duplicating.
Wait, is it recording right now, Bird?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
They're recording even though you're
Oh, really?
You didn't tell them about the updates. That's what
welcome
you're supposed
to
do.
New day.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna do that, but then Hammer wants to join that role. Okay, so fans.
Title update 14 has come.
Yeah.
Everybody be happy and say yay.
That's why you made me confused about
yay.
Yeah.
I was gonna tell you guys when I started recording, I just kind of blanked out. I swear I was going to do it.
It failed, hobo.
No, I don't feel like finding it. I don't.
Can I buy bookshelves?
There are bookshelves.
I have
my pickaxe real quick.
We'll hire you as a stalker so you can stalk for us.
I have bookshelves
at
the beast
store. But I would need materials to
exactly.
I have bookshelves
at... Wait, what are stalkers
clerks
do?
Only.
I have
hobo.
Bookshelves at
where
the
are
beast
you?
Store.
I want to give a present to you. Since you're my new roommate, hobo, you may have a notch apple.
This party is so annoying. Like, they're just so loud.
When are you going to reset the nether?
That apple has many uses.
You need to reset the
nether
so it. We can get quartz. Dang it.
Dude, don't eat the thing, dude. There are so many, like, potion effects on it that are really cool. Like, strength, fire resistance.
That's a golden apple. That's a golden apple, not a notch apple. A notch apple has blue letters.
I have 23... Okay, the notch apples are in purple. The golden apples are in,
blue.
Blue.
Alright, I have to go for a little bit to help my dad.
Hey, Hammer, I think we should add on to your house.
You can buy bookshelves from the Beast Store if you want to.
Oh, yeah. There's actually one thing I really wanted to do, but I forgot all about it. Come with me.
Dun 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 dun. Ugh, I'm lagging. Okay.
Guys, I think this is perfect since there's only 5 people now.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? If they made a mod, if you ever made a mod, what would you make?
I was going to make my
deck a lot bigger. I'm gonna do that
this
now.
This is what I would do for a mod. Either the, Builder's Craft mod or the,
No, make your own mod.
Oh.
Hey, I know mine. An XP, like, holder, where, like, you have a chest that only stores your XP. Like, not XP
There's
mod.
Actually something... There actually is this, thing in a mod that actually does that.
Really?
I'm your Iron Golem.
the feed the beast mob. Oh, let's do this
that's
more
not a
mod
that's a launcher with multiple mods in it.
You know what I would have? I would have like the Iron Fist mod.
Oh my god.
I'll get the ICBM mod so we can have epic wars.
So you could have like
great and blow up my house when you get angry at me.
Oh my god, no. Hammer, dude, I will launch. You know you used to like Enderman.
Oh no.
I'll send an endothermic missile at you.
Enderman!
I grabbed a blank DVD disc.
Oh no, Hammer!
You think I could record my
game? You're gonna get really angry at you.
What?
The red matters.
Please don't. My house is too. Oh, by the way, just saying, if you send that at me, Ender Dragon Egg, gone forever.
What happened to the egg?
I have it. Nobody else can get it because it's in my Ender chest. Honestly, we're just saying you can't even get it because it's in my Ender chest.
Oh gosh!
Do you know what the Iron Fist would do?
I don't know. I don't want to find out. I do not want to find out what would happen.
Well, it's
I'm gonna make an Ender chest.
Like you don't know. You don't want to know the Iron Fist mod that I made up.
No.
It'd be like having a diamond sword on your fist that's invisible.
Oh no!
Ooh.
Assassin's
Ooh.
Creed mod!
Right when you said that creeper almost blew up, I was just climbing up a ladder, I just looked up and out the game, there's like a creeper.
No, this is the mod I would make, Assassin's Creed mod.
They have
where
that.
You get, like, where you can get head and blades.
Yeah, they have that.
There's a thing called the Halo mod.
Do they really have a Halo mod?
Yeah, it's really cool, actually.
Yeah, I've seen it.
Bad
Where's your
thing.
Alien blood? I thought you had alien blood on your floor.
I used to, but I didn't like it, really.
How does this piston go up?
Hammer?
It's just sitting there.
Oh.
Kill all your potions.
Hobo.
Hobo, you stole my music disc. I don't trust you a lot.
I didn't hear your music this.
Cameron just told me on the phone last night.
Dude, I don't have any music this. You can come over here and kill me.
I have one, but I got it myself.
Hammer, where are the music discs?
Hammer watched me get my music disc. It was behind his house.
Creeper! I got him.
Seriously, Hammer, where are the music
discs?
Tell me.
Oh. Okay, they're in the mine.
So, hey, Bird, do you have any enchanted books?
Is anybody in the minecart in front of me?
No.
I'll put it back.
Yeah, because I just found a random minecart scrolling around the place. No one get in the front of the rails. I see someone there.
Yeah, I just saw a random minecart there, too. I was like,
yeah, don't worry. I got it. We have...
Hammer, do you have a trash can, like
no. Not yet.
Hey, can you send that minecart back in front of...
What?
I might make a cactus one. So my house doesn't burn down.
I can make you a literal little trash can.
Oh,
like, I'll just like
you
put water.
Are you guys adding the door so you guys can get villagers?
Yeah, we're trying to get some villagers since somebody killed Dr. Bob last like a long time ago.
Yeah, that kind of made me angry because
I love Dr. Bob. He probably would have only traded one wheat for like one emerald. For like 1 week for what are you doing, hobo? Can I ask you?
Oh yeah, just telling you. I looked up how to make villager spawners, and it can only be up to 3 doors, and it can't be that many.
Oh really? Can you do it? I didn't really look into it.
My brother keeps on my brother's like whining since he got grounded from video games. He's like, play Monopoly with me. I want you to play this game, or I'll turn off your Xbox. Oh my god, my sister does that to me all the time. Like, if I don't do something for her, she gets mad at me, she'll turn off my Xbox. My brother once did this.
I stay
really late, and if we wake up our dad, we have to go to bed. So if I don't do what he says, he said I'll scream as loud as I can. Well...
Where'd you go, random blue diamond armor guy?
Diamond armor guy.
Oh, you?
I don't know. Wait, I'm still loading. I don't see nothing.
Bird, do you think if I put a blank CD into my DVD player, plug in my Xbox a certain way, and then press record on my DVD player, do you think they'll be able to record? Think
well,
that works?
Yes, but...
Bird, why are you in Hammer's house?
Someone save me.
You'd have to have a computer that has a disk burner, and, because it's gonna be printed on a CD and not uploaded to YouTube. So yes, you could record, but I don't think you could upload to YouTube unless your computer has a DVD burner, right?
I need a trapdoor. I'm pretty sure I do.
Bird, look underground.
The way to test
look under.
That is to get like a blank disc recorder.
Yes, I actually do.
And burn it and see if you can. If you can't, you
what do you mean? What do you mean burn it? What do you mean burn it?
There you go.
Do you see my name tag?
On the computer,
hey.
This burn thing, it like transforms
it. It can't just like saved as a file or whatever.
No, because it's you're putting in a blank disk and it's going to the disk. You can probably
can someone save me?
See. What I want you to do is if you try this anytime, do for like 10 seconds and next week or something, I'll try and if you really want to record, I'll try and come over and try and do something. If I absolutely can't do anything, I can't really do anything because I mean I know a lot.
I'll have to dig up your
floor.
Yeah,
you built your own
computer.
Yeah, I was gonna say, heck, I even built my own.
Can you help me?
Hey, wait,
can you save
Corey.
Me? I'm stuck underground.
Like, there was this problem with my computer.
Yeah.
And it wouldn't connect to the internet. Like, it connected to the internet in the, like, in the past. And something happened
to it.
Like,
go to the random hole
in that
the
cavern. There isn't that problem anymore. Because,
I reset the computer, but now I think the production code got somehow peeled off the computer or something. So now I basically just destroyed my I basically just broke my own computer. The production code you have to do to register the computer.
Oh, Hammer, you have to stand where I am. Only one person can use it at a time.
So, yeah. Okay.
Tell me when you're there.
Okay,
can
use it now.
You use the scan stores?
No, it's called a production code or something like that, or, make sure it's, a legit computer. And you're not just, using a fake computer.
Like in the bottom of the computer?
Yeah.
Oh yes, those. Okay,
oh my
so
gosh,
those.
Hammer.
About those.
You know
what? Yeah.
You know what would be cool? What if I made an underground tunnel, on the trash can that leads it into water, and the water pushes it into a pit of lava, and it's like a trash disposal thing.
Oh, that would be sweet.
I'm in an underwater.
Go ahead and do that. Just make sure it does not burn my house.
I'm in an underground. Why don't you just use cactus? Just use cactus.
Oh, that's fine.
Just use cactus. Hey, I'm in front of your casino. I'm stuck in a hole in front of your casino. Can you save me?
Oh, Hammer, do you have a bucket?
I think. Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Production code, that will not affect the internet.
Thank you.
Yep.
No, not that. I reset the memory. I wiped the hard drive. Besides all the essentials.
Oh, yeah.
I deleted all my
There's a hole in front of your casino.
And then it asked for my production code. And I think the production code somehow got rubbed off or something. So.
I will rage quit.
What?
Okay, does anyone know where Lava City is?
Do you still have internet browsers Internet Explorer and Firefox?
No, I can't even get on the computer. It's when you're setting up the computer, you know what I mean? It's just pull it out of the box. I can't even get on it. When I turn it on,
it won't turn on.
No, it'll turn on. I have to go through this process to, set it up or something.
Wait, is it, see something in the screen, black spots or random numbers and letters and
whatnot? Yeah.
No.
It's, I remember those.
It's when you buy a brand new computer, you have to go through this setup process, you know?
Huh?
Yeah, it's basically in that. And I can't get past the production code.
Are you almost there?
Oh, so it's asking for the production code and it got peeled off.
Something like that. Or I'm just looking at the wrong thing, but yeah. You know what to do?
I'm almost there, Hammer.
So
I'm coming there.
Okay.
What's it asking for?
Don't worry, Inferno. Hammer's on the way.
I haven't looked at it in a week, but I remember it was asking for your production code.
Okay.
Oh, if that happens, I'm pretty sure it's asking for software. And what you're gonna have to do is you're going to.
No, it's not that. Basically, this is the reason. It said this is the reason why they're asking for it. Make sure you have a legit computer, not you're using a fake computer, but you have
a
laptop.
Did you wipe Windows from the hard drive?
No, when I turned my computer, this thing that says continue or system restore, I clicked on system restore.
It says just continue or system restore.
Yeah,
if
I just wipe my.
If you cannot do system restore, click continue. If that doesn't work, I'll have to come over and look at it.
No. I did it. I clicked system restore a month ago.
Yeah, there's a grunt. You can be a grunt.
Yeah, but what?
Yeah, there's a grunt skin.
No. Every time I turn it on, it says. Actually, let me go see. I'll be right back.
Let me This is interesting.
Do you know what he's talking about, Bird?
Yeah, I sort of do, because when you do start up a new computer asking for a software code in a production report, mine never asked for a production code. So we may
mine didn't either.
Yeah, oh, Hammer, yeah, there's a hole in front of the casino.
This is what
okay.
It's like right beside the further part of it.
Okay.
Your mic's down, Hobo. Your mic's down. You gotta turn it up.
Mr. Hobo Thingamabobber.
Your mom is a hobo. No, I'm kidding. Your mom is a Fluffles.
Fluffles.
Okay, I'm back. Let me turn it on. It's out. Could be a charger in here somewhere. I'll be right back.
We live in
the city! Hey, what's the shear sheep into, like... Oh, Hammer, by the way, after this building is done with carpets and the insides of it, guess what we're starting?
Center.
Yes.
Yay!
What about the music amusement park?
We're gonna do that soon. Oh, also, Hammer, I want you to work on that amusement park while I work on buildings with someone else.
I was gonna finish up my little backyard patio.
Well, why don't you finish that, because, I mean...
All I need is some green wool, so I can make some carpet. That's
green
it.
Wool?
Yeah.
There's no
you
rats,
dye
though.
Carpets and change the colors.
Okay.
You can dye wool and then change them into carpets.
I got my computer. Let me turn it on. I don't have a charger.
Does it have to be green arrow?
Yes.
Four?
There we go, it's turning
mm-hmm.
on.
There's a mole rat.
What the heck?
What?
For some reason the charger keeps on falling out. The charger keeps on turning on and off for some reason, whatever. Okay. Oh! It says, do I want to do this smasher or not?
Let's continue.
I press
Where
continue.
Are you, Mr. Inferno thing?
System or continue?
I press continue,
Hammer?
Okay.
So, you see me underground.
They press
you
system restore, let's see what
you
happens.
You had an underground wheat farm?
Oh, I thought you knew that.
There.
Hi. I'm looking for Inferno, where are you?
Underground.
Let's see what's happening.
There's a hole right beside you. You're almost by it.
What does it say?
I'm right below the hole. I'm below the hole.
Am I, like, right on top of you? Okay, I see you.
There's
Why
a
are you
in
all the way
front.
Down there?
Is this a genuine copy of Microsoft Windows? The 25-digit product
be
key...
Careful.
Be
careful,
be
careful.
...to make it on label tattoo.
Oh, my gosh, Inferno, what have you done?
Similar to the following example.
Oh, my gosh.
The 25
You're an ape, Dad.
Letter and number are...
Oh, I know how to save you, Inferno.
Yeah, so it's asking for my production
Swim up.
So... Oh no, that's bad. That's really bad.
You'll have to swim up at Inferno.
You'll have to...
Wait.
Oh no.
What?
Yeah, there's
swim
no
up.
You can't do system restore because... Unless you got another window... Wait, what Windows version are you using? Are you using Vista XP?
XP.
XP. Unless you somehow bought XP, which I doubt there's any XP being sold out there, and got a new production key from a Windows XP software disk, you can't do system restore. So click continue. So shut off, turn it back on, click continue.
No, I already pressed continue. That's why I pressed. I didn't press system restore again.
Okay, Hammer, the garbage disposal is done.
What does system restore do?
Okay. Hold on,
I'm
let me get some cactus.
I'm trying to look around on the bottom of the computer. There's like
so
three
I can
stickers
that
look like they're rubbed off or something. I'm looking around. Oh, I'm so glad I lived
hey,
with
I actually think I found it.
I thought you'd be like, heck no, you're
yeah.
not living with me.
No, I don't think there's anything, but I think the entire thing has actually just been ruined. Because unless you can get the production key or get a new... If you get a new production key, it may
okay.
or may not fix the problem. And plus, they rarely even sell XP anymore, so...
I think I actually found the production key, though. But
on the computer?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12,
14. No, it's not the production key. This says it's a 25 code. This is only a 13 code.
I'm editing
okay, I'm
my
coming
skin.
Back, hobo.
Give me a minute.
But it says on here, certificate of authenticity. So it's weird.
Wait, certificate of authenticity? Is that what you said?
Yeah. And that's what it says it's on.
Dude, that's really weird because I have, like, collectible race cars and they come with a certificate of authenticity.
It's a...
They're basically asking, like,
What?
They're asking for the code that, because they made it, they want to make sure it's not a fake software disk.
Thanks,
Abe. It's not a fake And if, when you enter that code, they're like, oh, okay, this
is there anything that you're interested in that you would,
we're
anything?
We're going to use this production key.
Huh? I'm going to buy you something.
Dad.
Later, your computer boots up. If you don't have any production key at all, you won't have any software. And, long story short, Connor, you're screwed.
Oh my gosh, I knew you were gonna say that.
Well,
I knew you were gonna say you're screwed.
The label's on there, but the code isn't on there. Where it's supposed to be, the code isn't long enough.
Well, then that's not the code.
Yeah. But it's the same label, but the code isn't long enough. It's weird.
What do you mean it's the same label? What do you mean it's the same label, Connor?
Well, there's an example on the computer, and the example was exactly the same.
Oh,
well,
that's
almost
creepy.
The same. Well, almost the same.
That is kind of creepy. That's a rare coincidence.
I guess not. I guess, so basically the only way I'll be able to get this computer, so, well, is there a way I can, like, get software on it without having to type in the production key?
Well, when you get new software on it, they're always going to ask for a production key.
Hey, hobo.
And if you
get
new software, you're going to have to pay for it. Whoa, really, Inferno?
Okay, I want to see it.
I guess I'll just ask my parents for a new computer. Or possibly a computer store could help.
Hammer.
Yeah?
Here, I harvest your farm for you.
Oh, really? Thanks.
I made some bread.
Ooh, thanks, dude. Wait, hobo, how are you on food?
I have 30 melons, I'm good.
Okay, I was gonna give you some bread.
But you still can give me some bread if you want to.
Did you touch my melon farm?